What's good? Family.
Yeah.
Family Reacts is back with another video, bro. We back with another one.
Oh, yeah.
Another dip.
New reaction.
A new dip.
A whole new reaction.
You feel me? Boy's my name good. Is Sofatsu, aka Rez. I got my voice too bad.
It's too bad. It's Tato, aka Bobby Alonso, aka Mr. Hallelujah himself, Pinkson in the building.
Yes, sir.
My name is Mohamed Magua, aka Mohamed Magua underscore SA, the photographer.
Yes, sir.
Que faire avec cette mule?
I'm Brandly.
Thank you.
AKA the virtuoso himself.
You.
Brandly, BRANTLEY underscore Zere on Twitter. Yes. Or the virtuoso pod again on Twitter. So you sum it up.
Yeah, it's gonna be in the description and on the screen somewhere. Yeah. Just check it out.
Check me out.
Yeah, my name is DJ Horich.
Oh yeah.
AKA Sibi Somba. No, this is my professional side.
No, we got yeah.
My name is DJ Horich. Over here. I couldn't hold it. Techno's life.
We waiting for Techno's
life. I'll take this for his life.
I told you
the rest of my life.
Techno, sleep techno, you know what I mean? Dream techno, everything techno, nigga. We in the boardroom, was it
good?
Was
good.
We're back with another one, guys. Are we back with Daddy Cool?
Daddy Cool.
You know? And this one is called To Him Whom.
Oh my god. Oh, him Whom.
Him
Whom. He's an English lecturer, my dog.
This song is called To Whom It May Concern. Mm. Yeah, so let's get into
Whomst
it.
Whomst are you?
Whomst.
That it may concern.
I am the girl.
I knew it! That was just easily provoked, man.
I am the girl.
I told a couple A.
The girl is me. Whomst.
Whomst.
Like on a piano, serious.
Yeah.
Like Casper, that's an idea. That's an idea. That's an idea.
Stop.
And most of his beats are done by Aline. Ali Gis.
Yeah.
That guy's a beast. Imagine if you still have major lead as well. Oh my god.
Behavior.
I think I'm getting used to this. Can't pretend that I'm new to it.
I'm so drunk. Everything else is bad.
Okay, that was Chris.
Too
late. But I'm excited.
I know. That was unfelt.
Yeah, I know. No, we felt that way. I think I'm getting used to this.
I think I'm getting used to this. Can't pretend that I'm new to it. Trashing my name is very lucrative. Why are you running to the papers? There is no need for that kind of speed. Don't act a fool, boy. I find it very ludicrous. They're making threads about how hard I fell. But I'm still out to worry about you and I'm wishing you well. You was never really with us from the start, I could tell. I've witnessed some of my best friends highlight my L's. I've got flaws. Oh. I never would pretend.
Yo. Okay.
Best friends. They're talking to Makari.
Makari.
Best friends.
Oh.
They're talking to Makari. They're talking to Cotton Fest King Cotton. Yo. This one is good, and he said to him, he might be talking to several people because he says to whom it may concern. So
maybe Ricky's who?
Yeah, could be. Wait, Jens, wait, Jens, does Ludacris have a song, what did he say?
I heard something ludicrous, but ludicrous just means crazy.
Yeah, it means crazy.
No, it's very lucrative. Why are you running to the papers? There is no need for that kind of speed. Don't act the fool, boy. I find it very ludicrous. They're making threads about how I'd have felt.
Act the fool!
Enough.
Oh!
Yeah. Bravo.
This chair, you belong in this chair. You was never really with us from the start, I could tell. I've witnessed some of my best friends highlight my L's. I've got flaws. I never would pretend that I'm a saint. I realize that certain things will never see the same. We take it till we numb. We ain't trying to feel the pain. I never called you out when you was trying to cheat the game. I stood by you. And now you want to treat me like a bitch. See, I was cheating the game.
Am I being good? They're making threads about how hard I felt. But I'm still out to worry about you and I'm wishing you well. You was never really with us from the start, I could tell. I've witnessed some of my best friends highlight my L's. I've got flaws. I never would pretend that I'm a saint. I realize that certain things will never see the same. We take it till we numb. We ain't trying to feel the pain. I never called you out when you was trying to cheat the game. I stood by you.
Who's trying to cheat the game?
Hey!
Hey!
Kanja.
How? My thing, I don't care what you talk. How?
Yeah.
Give us the cheat codes. That's
also our
my brother over here is a musician. My brother over here is a DJ.
Yeah, come
give
on.
Us the cheat.
I want to cheat the game. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
Tell us.
Look, I don't care about the numbers.
I don't.
You can do the numbers.
Yeah.
Cause why?
You do the numbers.
That's you. Me, help me cheat the game. That's what I'm saying.
And then he says he helped some. He what? He saw.
He saw somebody cheat the game. He should know how if he saw it then.
Yeah.
You can't see something happen not know what it is.
Okay,
I mean, I can see that you're smoking a blunt, but I don't know how you rolled it.
Listen to this.
For real. For real, you might have used a straw, you might have done it freehand. I don't know. I just
rolling machine.
And then what's the option? It's horrible for me.
Like, for real, you gotta look at things both two ways. Like, there's two ways to look at
so,
it. He might not know.
So he saw him cheat the game.
Cheat the game.
Yeah.
And you're saying that
trying
it's possible
to.
He didn't know how exactly he was doing it, but he could see
how
he was doing it.
How he went about it, he might have told him that, yo, I'm cheating the game, but not how he goes about it.
Wait, hold on, guys.
Please, when you make peace with him, call me so I can cheat the game.
No. Ricky Rick, oh, I want to call Rick.
No, please.
Ricky Rick has a podcast. Rick, you're going to tell us how you cheated the game. This song sounds like it's directed to you.
And bro, if you did, can level your how,
bro.
Please tell me. I don't care if it's the right or the wrong one. I can level the kid. I'm good.
You were saying,
oh shit, I forgot.
I'm sorry.
This nigga, just stop him. Just tap him and when you want to talk, cause he won't stop talking. Both. You want to treat me like a bitch? See, I can act like I don't. Trying to cheat the game, I stood by you. And now you wanna treat me like a bitch. See, I can act like I don't give a fuck because I'm rich. We hide the paper money, live all we used to wish. It's Blue Chanel to hide the smell of the asses we used to lick. It gets sick. Why the fuck did you like that pose, dude? Now I'm under stress cause I don't know how to approach you cause you brought me. Exactly why he's talking about Ricky Rick. Why the fuck did you like that post? I think he liked a post. Somebody was talking about him on Twitter. I think AKA, I don't remember what happened exactly. It's like 3 years ago. This is something that happened 3 years ago though. Ricky Rick liked a post where a shot was taken to Casper or something along those lines.
Oh.
That's how I know that he's talking to Ricky now.
So better than whom is Ricky?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
who is Ricky?
The cheetah is Ricky. Money helped me out when I was broke too. Indebted to your help. But I don't know if I'm supposed to, cause I'm helping niggas too. I was hot before they broke through. When niggas was confused, hey, I'm the one they used to go.
Does Cass owe Ricky?
He just admitted it.
It's like he just said that, right? Brought me some money,
helped me out when I was broke too. Oh yeah, okay, I can remember. Philip.
Oh, my
yes.
The first one.
Yeah, I think so.
Fill up the dough.
Yes, that's the reason why he also sold one of his paintings.
Wait, but like,
and Rick also helped out. There was a time Rick actually helped out.
But like, they continued doing it together after.
Yeah, because Philip Orlando, Rick was there. That was the last one.
Yeah, Then Rick actually helped them out. So then cash wise, mm-hmm.
it's like maybe it's Orlando where he helped them out missing the dome.
Yeah, I don't think it's the dome.
Yeah, I think it's probably Orlando.
So how long was that? Pay Ricky back. Maybe that's the problem.
Orlando Stadium was 2016.
Yo, payback.
For our payback.
Payback.
Are you okay?
That's 4 years.
I'm in this car. I'm the one you niggas spoke to. Now I don't understand what they saying. I'm Goku, I chose to write it out and put it in song. I keep putting them on, they keep putting me off, they keep counting me out, I keep proving them wrong. Niggas wanted to be Philippe, filling me on the song. I swear you need extra backbones for niggas. I go myself, I never pass on the mission. I gotta spell it out so you cats know the difference. Trying to go from blacklisted to black owned and listed. Yeah, that's the dream, black owned and listed. We wildin' out cause we never had dough. Show my nigga, a visionary, all of these rap flows of pictures. Tricky times, lost files for the profound. Corona free, but I don't even want to go out. I'd rather stay home because the world full of know-hows. Well, bunch of know-hows that don't really know how. I'm seeking for the best version of myself. And to be honest, I don't trust no one else. Because every time I went against the grain, I won. But every time I bet it on a friend, I lost. Still I stand, I lean on no man. At 16, I left like Lisa Lopez. They can call like a tap on my teeth, I know next. They show me the melody beats, oh wow. Well. I thought you loved me.
Well.
Well, why would you even do this shit to me, man?
Oh,
I don't deserve this. I don't deserve this shit.
Well.
I thought you loved me. I don't deserve this. Nah, Kez gave us his heart in this album.
Yeah.
Hey Joe, that's what I've been looking at.
Yeah,
it's before Mama Tools.
That's dope. the boy's blinking inside the plane.
See me, I drive nice car.
Oh.
I hope so.
Yeah, you drive it.
Casper's gonna be nice though. He's gonna be okay though. Don't worry.
That was a deep ass track, dude. That was.
Cass gave us his heart in this album, dog.
Yeah.
Now I have to listen to the album.
Yeah. Now actually.
Yeah.
But not in a trapping mood, though. You know. Maybe.
No.
Yeah. So
Fruits is like,
yeah.
You gotta be in touch with your feet. After 12.
After 12?
You bring fast. You don't need to will be.
After 12, go back, actually.
Yeah.
I forgot to say it to you.
Not midnight.
Nah.
I thought you meant that.
You don't have cry. And it's after midnight. Cry yourself to sleep. Listen
to Casper.
I'm gonna apologize.
Don't you love me, nigga?
Don't forget that we got people from Nigeria, Namibia, Zimbabwe, Zambia watching us. English.
Oh, yeah. You will call your friend.
English.
Yeah.
You'll call them crying. You'll be very sad about your life. Yeah, I'm sorry I took the last slice of pizza, my dog. I was just hungry. I was thinking, you know what I think? I'm
testing
so good.
but he gave us.
That's actually making me second guess. Yeah, I need to listen to this album.
Yeah.
This guy is. Yeah, no, like now I understand what he was talking about on one of the fact that
he doesn't
get it. Yo, guys, this album, okay. He did say it's gonna be his best work yet, and it sounds like it is.
Mm-hmm. So
it really sounds like it is, Now that's fine, dog. Guys, tell us what you guys want us to react to next from this album. yo, you know, we can't react to the whole album. There's copyright claims and everything that, go in with it, but you know, we don't mind doing at least one song, two songs, yeah. Mm-hmm. You know? So tell us what you guys want us to react to next. You guys recommended these two. These were the top two
that
you
recommended nice.
From these songs
nice.
From the album, and these are fire too.
Hot so.
Yeah, he gave us his heart.
Thanks for the reaction.
Yeah. Well, what do you guys think about what you reacted to?
Fire songs.
It humanized them. I loved it.
Nah.
It finally humanized Casper for me. I actually understand.
Nah, like I feel like he did this album like intentionally for people to take him seriously.
Yeah.
Because I feel like a lot of people have forgotten what he can do.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean? Like a lot of people have forgotten his pain game. Casper's yeah. his pain game is been though. Like from jump from when he was skinny with the ponytail to when he was chubby with the ponytail. Like this nigga, bro. Like from.
So Casper, I think the same. Like,
when the ponytail was short, not when he started, you know, the inches, no, the inches. So Casper,
you have to do. You have to
helicopter.
Why? No, I this car.
Nah, but that was.
But yeah. But he gave us his heart, man. Like I said, it humanized him. I actually take him more of a genuine person, not just as an artist. Now.
Legit.
Now it's when Casper drops it, I wanna give him the benefit of the doubt.
But please be consistent. Please be consistent.
Stingsy doesn't
have to. But
he doesn't have to.
Like, I don't think has to.
Because if he stays on hip hop, I'm up here to complain.
Yeah. And then what?
On top. And then he stays on that side, I can't complain.
So I'm gonna be blana right.
I don't drop out the album, say.
Yeah.
Sure.
We're
gonna get
gun.
Yeah, four.
The hardest one. We have four terms, but not guys go long for terms.
Yeah.
We're not a term one or point.
The hip?
Term two or.
Hip hop is more, you know.
Hip hop
is winter.
Hip hop is winter. Then Yenos.
Yeah, December.
Yenos.
Third term, then fourth term or legs.
You go on tour, it's fine.
Yeah. Or you go on vacation. Whatever you want to do.
Whichever you want to do.
Because we'll be bumping the yen. You know what I mean? Guys, like I said, please do comment below what you guys want us to react to next, and then please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, like on this song, there were not many bars. He was just speaking his heart. Like he was just going. Like he was just, you know, bleeding on the mic. Like he was just
legit.
Yeah, that's it. So yeah, that's the end of the video. Like we always say, peace, love, happiness, wealth, and health to you and your family, prosperity and all the beautiful things, blessings upon you and your family. Be out.
Yeah!